It's finger licking good or something, apparently. This is the first time, proper time, I've gone to KFC. Apart from a chicken zinger that I reviewed a while ago. And someone once bought me a KFC chicken burger and I wasn't that impressed. Now, KFC wasn't very popular in Hull when I was growing up. In fact, there was only one location that was on the other side of Hull. So KFC has never resonated anything to do with me. In fact, since moving to London, I'm sick of the smell of it because for some reason people had to buy it before getting on the bus and eating it on the bus with the windows closed so it's stinking the bus out. Now you should be under no illusions, but obviously this is not a paid for promotion by KFC or anybody. Now I want to try some of KFC's delights for the first time. Now another reason why I don't like KFC is because the stores and indeed the staff don't look quite clean enough. If you find that offensive, well, clean your act up, KFC, because it's an actual truth. Suffice to say, the store that I went into today didn't look particularly very clean. The staff looked reasonably nice. But the store, where they slabbed the burgers down, it was filthy. And they've just recently done it up, but only where the customers sit. And all the kitchen area had this, you know, in plastic yellows. It had that yellow staining effect on it. It just wasn't very nice to look at whilst I was waiting. If you're going to do your branches up, at least that. Obviously, I'm presuming that these are all franchises as well. I was forced to have a Pepsi as well because KFC is obviously affiliated with Pepsi. So that's going to be in the fridge, not getting drunk. I'll do another series that will be getting to good use. So this is a bucket, apparently. Now, I went for the boneless one, so it better be boneless, because I don't like eating meat off the bone. I don't know what I'm eating. Oh, these look quite big. So this is this was meant to be $14.99, but it ended up costing $15.29 for whatever reason, I don't know. Because it was the first time I'd actually ordered a meal from there, I had no clue what I was ordering. And it was expected of me to know what I wanted, just like it would be if I went into McDonald's. Now, I've rabbited it on now for like 2 minutes, explaining why I'm doing this review. And I'm going to now try it. Now, the chips. Oh, the chips. What are they like? Well, they're just slung in a bag like they do at Burger King. It's just a bit McDonald's-y, so I'm presuming it's the same supplier as McDonald's, which is McPain. Very similar. So that's the chips. Just gonna make it any better if I put the light on. No. So that's that. So this is popcorn chicken, apparently. No. I don't know what the Colonel's secret recipe is, nor do I care. The chicken's quite bouncy. Alright. Looks like that's my chips again, isn't it? I'll just knock my popcorn chicken all over. It's our freshest, finest quality chicken. No wonder you're in a hurry to get it home. Okay. I'm gonna stick them back in the box. It's not too bad, but I failed to see where my $15.29 or whatever it was has gone. So these are the dipping chicken things, apparently. Seem to be well coated in the stuff. The chicken for this somehow seems better quality than it was in the popcorn. KFC branded dip sauces. Seems very salty, very spicy. I guess. I feel a bit ripped off. It's alright, but like I've already said in the beginning of the video, I have no brand resonance with KFC at all, and it's a bit on the negative, like I've said, because I find that the people who chomp down on this stuff here is just shoving it in the face on the bus. It's always KFC. The stores and the staff, sometimes the hygiene I think could be better, And I think KFC once pretentiously tried to get rid of the finger licking good because they said it made it sound a bit down market. Well, I've always associated KFC as being down market. Well, I've got the coleslaw and I tried to be healthy. Let's see what this is like. Yeah, I'd much rather go a Mac and D's. Or if I'm getting chicken, I prefer to go to Burger King. I love a good chicken royale. Let's try this coleslaw. It's just coleslaw. I went into Iceland as well. I could have just bought a tub of coleslaw for cheaper, couldn't I? So I've spent over £15 on whips. I got them. Them. And chips. Now I know this is meant to be for a family or something, but I think I could quite easily chow on all that myself. But yeah, I'm not impressed. I won't be going back and getting anything from KFC again. It's just not a thing. I'm not feeling any joy eating it either. Anyway, thanks for watching. Please subscribe in the comment section below. Do you love KFC? You know what? There's no wonder that Nando's is doing so much better than KFC. Or is it, actually? I've just said that statement and I have nothing to back it up with. No, I'd rather go to Nando's. I mean, I could spend the same amount at Nando's, have less, but it just tastes and feels better. I have more resonance with it. Anyway, squash. See what I see. Yeah, bye. Well, I've eaten all them chicken things now. And they're actually quite dry. So dry, in fact, that I had to resort to opening the Pepsi. Which has gassed me up a bit. One of the reasons I don't like Pepsi as much as Coke. Definitely not. I'm not going to KFC again. It's just really... Yeah, I don't feel fulfilled at all in the sense that the chicken was dry. I've paid all that money and I don't feel any better at all. I don't feel I'm full. I don't feel like I've enjoyed what I've eaten. I found these far too over-seasoned. I couldn't even taste the chicken. Is that on purpose? I don't know. Maybe you can tell me that in the description down below. Now, there's going to be people out there who absolutely love KFC and won't ever wed against it. Well, this is a wed against it. I was hoping... I didn't have, obviously, all those pre-ideas of what it was going to be like, but I was still sort of hoping it was going to be nicer than this. If it was just a notch nicer, I'd have probably been a bit more lenient to it, but I'm not. Anyway, thanks for watching again. Scratch. See you when I see ya. Bye.